planning load into more cargo spaces. In some cases, all items cannot be fit into one cargo space. You can observe this in top info panel. This is total available volume in the cargo space. And this is the total volume of all items included in the input list. Click the load button and see how much of the items will fit. In the result list, you can find how many items has been just loaded. In this case, 66 of 100, the item type was loaded. Rest did not fit. To continue with the next cargo space, first let's create print report for this loaded container. Be sure to check remove loaded items from input list before generating the report. Do not open print report now. And click again load to continue with the loading. Now you can see other items has been loaded. But still, not all of them fit. Create the next print report and keep the checkbox checked. Click load again to fill the next container. Still, some items need to be loaded to the next container. You can choose smaller container. Or even add some more items. Compare the total volume of items with the volume of the container. Now, let's open created reports. The first, the second, the third, and the fourth. Now you have learned how you can load into more cargo spaces. Thank you for watching. To learn more about EasyCargo, see the other tutorials.